reclaim our lost honor. Talents have gone beyond the mere physical level. Your skills are now at the point of spiritual insight. I have several questions. What is the highest technique you hope to achieve?
To have no technique.
Very good. What are your thoughts when facing an opponent?
There is no opponent.
Then why is that?
Because the word I does not exist.
Continue.
A good fight should be like a small play, but played seriously. A good martial artist does not become tense, but ready. When the opponent expands, I contract. When he contracts, I expand.
You must remember, the enemy has only images and illusions. Behind which he hides his true motives. Destroy the image, and you will break the enemy. And you will break the enemy. And you will break the enemy. And you will break the enemy.
Never take your eyes off your opponent.
even when you bow.
Thank you.
like a finger pointing away to the moon. Don't concentrate on the finger or you will miss all that heavenly glory. Do you understand?
Gentlemen, let the tournament begin.
We'll be right back. managed to place a female operative on the island. If she's still there, she might have something.
in that we create ourselves through long years of rigorous training, sacrifice, denial, pain. We forge our bodies in the fire of our will.
Themselves worthy to remain among us.